receive lots of outdoor-related questions here at the Missouri Department of Conservation. It's my job to help find answers. Here's a common question. I was taking a walk in the woods and I noticed some tracks in the snow. Could it be a bobcat or possibly a mountain lion? Here's four ways to differentiate between a feline track and a more common dog track. Clue number one. On a dog, the shape of the leading edge of the heel pad is a single lobe. On the cat, the leading edge has two lobes. Clue number two, the alignment of the two front toes. On a dog, they're almost side by side and relatively rounded. On a cat, the toe pads are more teardrop shaped, and one of the toes is further forward. Here's another clue to watch for. Dogs usually show blunt claw marks in their tracks. Although it's possible to see claw marks in a cat track, it usually only occurs when the animal is running or pouncing. And when you do see them, a bobcat or mountain lion's claw tracks are slender and sharp. Finally, in a cat, the hind edge of the heel pad has three lobes or parts. Most dog tracks only have two. For more information on the signs animals leave behind, check out our website at mdc.mo.gov.